come down to the Redcliffe Lapidary Club. Nice enough to show me around, show me the gemstones that they have here. These ones they say they're going to be found more inland. Aboriginal axe handle, axe head. This one here, fossilized scorpion. The thunder eggs up the top. Coming down to the agates down at the bottom here. Some of these with names I'll never remember. And some agates down here. There's some absolutely beautiful gemstones here. Polished, tumbled, cut. I think you'll be seeing a lot more of this place. Jewelry with some of it. And there looks very familiar. Awesome looking rocks, very fascinating. There's a little pet they found up in the roof. I asked him how long this one is. He says it's about 4 meters long. Those ones there, there's fossilized shells in the rock. And of course, there's some sandstone fossils. certainly be back here.